Roberto, you work with dozens of students every year. You meet dozens of people, and I guess this question comes up very often. I want to become a better designer. How do I do that? What is your most important tip?
Be humble.
Be humble. All right, be humble. That's a short and quick good tip.
Something Thanks so that, much, Roberto. That being humble is something that, unfortunately, this is a tip for everyone. But I think the designers needs this advice even more.
Was this a helpful tip? Let me know by clicking the thumbs up button down below. And if this is your first time here and you'd like to see more videos that help you to level up your service design skills, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon so you'll be notified when new videos are out.